This is Samantha, the speech synthesizer of Apple Mac. And it plays a video of its demo on iPad. It consists of three main parts. The nav bar on the top, side nav on the left and main window on the right. Nav bar for toggling. This button can hide or show this side nav. This button can change the languages of texts. See it? Let's back to English. The side nav is for choosing a media and some text settings for a selected media. Clicking this URL button to input a link of a media. For the tutorial, I'll download an example from its tutorial page. For iOS, it will show its content instead of download it. Please copy all of it. Click the arrow on the top left to go back to this app. Now, its information has been kept in clipboard and you can use it directly. Between each media, you might see an ad. Click this button to save this link into the MDP list. Remove it by swiping horizontally. You can save more than one link even their links are the same. Remove it. Drag this triangle to resize this side nav. The MDP list also has a triangle for resizing. Click this button to hide or show this list. Play this YouTube video. You can see a lot of colored circles and list items. They are the instantiations of each piece of MDP. When the current time is inside a piece of MDP, that piece will glow. Watch it again. It has changed. Switch between each piece of MDP by clicking the colored circles. How to set the start and end time of a piece of MDP. Method 1. Click the timestamp will pop up an input for you to input. Method 2. Drag the buttons beside the play button to change those time. See it? They are changed. This is the subtitle of current piece of MDP. You can edit it by clicking the lower part of the sub window. HTML syntax is supported. See it? Switch this slider to modify its speech synthesizer. Change its pace.
Through many dangers.
Change its pitch.
Toils and snares, hello. Through many dangers. Toils and snares, hello.
Change its talker.
Through many dangers. Toils and snares, hello. Through many dangers.
Click this button to leave this sub window. How to remove a piece of MDP. Swipe it vertically to remove it. See it? Some of them are disappeared on this timeline. Let me remove this green one. Change current time by clicking the timeline. Click the plus button to add in a piece of MDP. Let me add in another one. A question. The order of these pieces does not follow the timeline. How to solve this problem? In version 2, it will have a new sub-window for setting the MDP for the entire media. Click this button to rearrange all the pieces of MDP. Now, they are rearranged. Thanks for your watching.